is the second day of the Vijayotsavam, the celebration of all the victories of Hinduism. Today, Devi Parashakti is gracing as Maheshwari, the Devi who is the feminine form of Maheshwara, Paramashiva himself. Mahakala Bhairava is gracing in the garlands made of leaves. In the Pachesati Alankaram, the Supreme Pontiff of Hinduism, Jagadguru Mahasannidhanam, His Divine Holiness Swamiji, is gracing in the Alankaram as Subramanya Swami. Let us now offer our worship and reverence and receive their grace and blessings.
Nityanandam paramasukhadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvandvatitam gagana sadrisham tatvamasyadilakshyam ekam nityam vimalamachalam sarvadhi sakshibhutam bhavatitam trigunarahitam sadgurum tam namami Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Samarambham Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Madhyamam Asmadacharya Paryantam Vande Guru Paramparam Lalathe Tribundri Nitilakrita Kasturi Tilakaha Puranmala Dharas Puritagadiko Binavasanaha Sadhano Dushtaram Chirasibhani Rajam Shashikalam Pradipas Sarvesham Arunagiri Yogi Vijayate. Om Dhurasi Dhurvantam Dhurvatayo Osman Dhurvatam Dhurvayam Vayam Dhurvam Sandevanam Sisastiramam Apratamam Jurshatamam Panhitamam Devahutamam Pratamam Saravirsanam Trigammasvam Akhva Sattva Chakshusha Prekshir Mabhirma Samvikta Matvahikum Shishum Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Devye Namaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagadesh Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha Kalabhairava Swamine Namaha Dhupamagrapayami Om Unti Ibya Svajata Veda Bhaknim Nirjimama Vazubhishyamakyamavahajivanam Chetishodasha Mano Higum Sirjata Vedo Kamaswam Purusham Jagade Abhit Pridagnagahi Sriyama Paripatiya Nityanandeshwari Parashaktiye Namaha Shri Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagadesh Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha Shri Kalabhairava Swamine Namaha Deepam Darshayami Om Vam Amrite Amritot Bhave Amritavarshini Amritam Shravaya Shravaya Swaha Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashaktiye Namaha Shri Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagadesh Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha Shri Kalabhairava Swamine Namaha Nyaivedyam Nivedayami Nivedanantram Achamaniyam Samarpayami Rajadirajaya Prasanya Sahine Namo Vayam Vaishravanaya Gurmahe Sameka Man Kama Kama Yamakyo Kameshwaro Vaishravano Thadatu Kuberaya Vaishravanaya Maharajaya Namaha Karpura Gauram Karunavataram Samsarasaram Ujagendraharam Sada Vasantam Hridayaravinde Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Namaha सर्वदेव देवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय नमः। श्री काल भैरव स्वामिने नमः। कर्पूर नीराजनम संदर्शयामि, रक्षां धारयामि।
Today is March 3rd. This is the day of the Jeevan Mukti Granth of Hinduism. Swamiji manifested in the form of the Jeevan Mukti Grantha, the Living Enlightenment book. This book is a living deity and responds with immediate solutions for all the souls who open it. Whoever opens the Jeevan Mukti book and reads any page, they will find Swamiji answering their immediate and most personal issues in their lives. To this very Grantha, which is the very manifestation of Swamiji, who is Swamiji himself in our hands, who is always there for us, we offer our gratitude, love, and worship. नित्यानंदं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यं एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदी साक्षीभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। ॐ अघोरेभ्यो अघोरेभ्यो घोरघोरधरेभ्यः सर्वेभ्यः सर्वसर्वेभ्यो नमस्ते अस्तु रुद्ररूपेभ्यः। सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय नमः। जीवन्मुक्तिग्रन्थाय नमः। स्वरूपमाग्रापयामि। ॐ ेदाभ्यम निर्जिमापसुभुज्यमह जीवनम चिशो दिशा मानो युगमतीर्जात वेदो काम स्वंपुरुषम जगदे अभिद्रग्नागी श्रियाम परिपादया। श्री सर्वदेव देवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवाय नमः। जीवन मुक्ति ग्रंथाय नमः। दीपं दर्शयामि। ॐ मधुगाताय ते मधुक्षरन्ति सिन्धवः माद्वीर्ण सन्तोषसि मधुरक्तमुत्तोषसि मधुमत्पार्थिवगुम्रजः मधुद्योरस्तुनपिता मधुमान्नो वनस्पतिर्मधुमागुमस्तु सूर्यः माद्वीर्गावो भवन्तु नः मधु मधु मधु। श्री सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय नमः। जीवन्मुक्तिग्रन्थाय नमः। नैवेद्यं निवेदयामि निवेदनान्तमाचमयं समर्पयामि। ॐ सोमो वाये तस्य राज्यमाधत्ते यो राजा सन्राज्यो वा सोमे नेजते देवसुभा मेधानि हवीगुं शिवमन्ति ये तावन्तो वै देवानागुं सवाः सैवास्मै तवान् प्रयच्छन्ति तयेन पुनस्तुमन्ते राज्याय देवसुराजा भवति तत्र सूर्यो भाति न चन्द्रतारकं देवावित्तितो भान्ति कुठोऽयमग्निः देवभान्तमनुभाति सर्वं तस्य भाषा सर्वमिदं विभाति। श्री सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्री नित्यानन्द परमशिवाय नमः। जीवन्मुक्तिग्रन्थाय नमः। कर्पूरनीराजनं सन्दर्शयामि, रक्षां धारयामि।
नित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिवसमारम्भा। ज्ञानंदेश्वरि पराशक्ति मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरुपरंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respect. Welcome all the living practicing Hindus from all over the world. I welcome all the Sarvajna Peetha Kartas, Yajamans, everyone, Mantreshwara, Vidyeshwara, Ganeshwara, Astreshwaras, with my love and respect. Paramashiva's message directly from Kailasa. Read Jivan Mukti, live Jivan Mukti, radiate Jivan Mukti. Manifest Jivan Mukti. Today is a beautiful day. Not only I gave Jivan Mukti to the world, some people who don't like the Jivan Mukti science try to give Videha Mukti to me on the same day. 2009 March 3rd, I gave Jivan Mukti as a gift to the whole world. Some people who don't like this Jivan Mukti science try to give Videha Mukti, means try to destroy my body, on the same day, March 3rd, on 2010, by burning me alive in my quarters, locking me from outside and burning, putting the fire, burning me alive. Very funny human beings. Anyhow, I feel not only my ability to give Jivan Mukti, my ability to put up with all the persecution and harassment, both as a gift given to me by Paramashiva. Understand? I feel Paramashiva has given me both as a best gifts, ability to give enlightenment and ability to handle all the persecution, win through all the persecutions. So, blessings to Seattle Temple on the 13th anniversary, Tambara Madinam, 7th anniversary, and Jivan Mukti, I think, maybe 12 years over. How many years? Jivan Mukti Jayanti. Nine, she was born on this very day. We will also find out a nakshatra and start celebrating as per nakshatra also. That's it. I think today's message is clear. Read Jivan Mukti, live Jivan Mukti, manifest Jivan Mukti, share Jivan Mukti. Let us all share Jivan Mukti book in all languages, in digital form, with the whole world. Let us enrich the whole world with Jivan Mukti from today. Let's all today spend our time in reading Jivan Mukti and enriching the whole world with Jivan Mukti. I'll now share all the links of Jivan Mukti in all languages. Please, let's enrich at least few million people today by sharing Jivan Mukti. Let's start the drive. Enriching the world with Jivan Mukti. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam, the state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness, and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.
श्री कैलासोन्नत द्वादशांत श्यामला पीठारूढ श्री मीनाक्षी सुंदरेश्वरा भिन्नस्वरूप परशिवपुत्र रत्न कुमार गुरुमण्य तुल्यावतार श्री पार्वती स्तन्यपान लब्ध दिव्य ज्ञान विश्रुत सकल निगमागम सार भूत द्राविड वेद प्रवक्त्रे श्रीमत् परम शिव करुणा समधिगत मुक्तामय चतुरश्रयान गीयमान छत्र चामर श्री चिन्ह काहलादि समस्त बिरदावल्यलंकृत ज्ञान विज्ञान चक्रवर्ती सर्वजन संघ सद्यो निर्वाण दीक्षा व्ययापवर्ग वर्ष विश्राण जीमूत परमत कलभ केसरी शैव सिद्धांत स्थापनाचार्य श्री राजाधिराज पांड्य महाराज गुरु क्षपण शाक्यादि महांधकार निवारण ज्ञान भानु वीक्षणानर्हार्हध्वजोच्छेदन पूर्वक श्रीमद्वृषभध्वज स्थापक शैव समय कर्त्रे सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ श्री जगद्गुरु श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक स्वामी वागीश सुंदर माणिक्य वाचक स्वामीना अवतार भूत श्री ज्ञान संबंध स्वामी पुनरुद्धृत श्यामला पीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ त्रिनवत्युत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान अरुणगिरि योगीश्वर परंपरागत अरुणाचल सर्वज्ञ पीठ गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत कांची कैलास सर्वज्ञ पीठ त्रयस्त्रिंशदुत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान नित्योत्सव नित्य मंगल नित्य कल्याण नित्य रजित कैलास परंपरागत आदि कैलास नित्यानंद पीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासन पीठ कर्ता साक्षाच्छ्री परम शिव समुद्भूत कैलास परंपरागत वैवस्वत मनु इक्ष्वाकु हरिश्चंद्र भगीरथ श्रीरामचंद्र शूरसेन इत्यादि अनवच्छिन्न सार्वभौम चक्रवर्ति परंपरागत चतुष्षष्टि योगिनी मंडित चतुष्षष्टि संप्रदाय प्रवर्तक मनुधर्म शासन सूर्यवंश प्राप्त सर्वज्ञ पीठ सुरांगी साम्राज्य मूर्धाभिषिक्त चूड़ामणि साक्षाच्छ्री परम शिव समुद्भूत कपिल महागुरु पुनरुद्धृत महानिर्वाणी पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री महामंडलेश्वर साक्षाच्छ्री परम शिव सिंहासनाभिषिक्त समस्त गणनायक श्री महागणपति समारंभ अनवच्छिन्न पीठाधीश्वर गुरु परंपरा प्राप्त अटल पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्रतम अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री अटल पीठाधीश्वर धर्म मुक्ति स्वर्ग पुर स्वर्ण पीठ त्रयोविंश गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत आदिपीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ जगद्गुरो श्री कैलास पुनरुद्धारक श्री कैलास परमाचार्य श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणव स्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ श्रीमज्जगद्गुरु श्रील श्री भगवच्छ्री नित्यानंद परम शिव श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामिन् अत्रागत्य परिपाल्य च अस्मान् विज्ञान वितरणेन विजयी भव जय जय।